Do you want to know? Well, I've been thinking about you. And I think I have to listen. Because the sun is up, it's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright, it's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give, something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give, something's telling me it's fine. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. Thank you.
kung makikita nyo, ayan. So, we divided into three bases. So, here is the eucalyptus. Ayan. Kasi itong base na ito, magkakatabi dito sa isang corner. So, we've decided na na pag-iwala yan. Good idea nga kay Aline. So, kung meron kayong mga dried flowers dyan, huwag nyo kagad dinatapon. Kasi, you can have it or turn it into a new creation, kumbaga, ayan. And then, we have this, hindi ko alam kung pangalan nito. Ano ba pangalan ka yun?
Baby's breath.
Ha? Baby's breath. Oh, hindi nila baby. Amoy nga natin. Pero wala siyang amoy. Wala siyang amoy. Ganun. Baby's breath, pero wala siyang amoy. Di ba amoy lungad yun pag And of course, we have here the sunflower. Ayan. At syempre, meron ako ditong alagang naglalakad na sa ilalim. So, these are the all the flowers that we've created or in arranged in the And yeah, I'm so happy because finally, after a long week, natapos din namin ito at the same time. And if you're interested to have some more creations or arranging of flowers, it's either fresh flowers or artificial flowers or dried flowers, you can always approach us. You can also PM me on my fan page, Jelle Ilana fan page, official fan page. And you can even comment down below the box. Ano ba tawag doon? Comment section down below. Sorry, ayan. You can comment over there if you want new, kumbaga parang additional knowledge when it comes to flower arranging. So, ayan. Kung interesado kayo sa amin magpa-flower arrange, pwedeng-pwede. It's either party events. We can do it. It's either wedding. Wedding is the number one point ni Elaine. We can also do any meeting, kung may mga event there for meeting, any marketing or whatsoever, any kind of event, kahit po patay, corona pa tayo, birthday parties, ano pa ba?
Occasion flowers.
Occasion flowers, what else?
Yeah, occasion, any occasion.
Kahit po annulment, ayan, divorce party, gagawin po namin para sa inyo. May ganun ba, black roses?
Meron, pero...
Ang hirap. But don't worry, we gotta do our best, of course. Kasi nga, gusto rin namin makatulong sa mga budget-friendly at the same time para ma-deliver nyo, ang, ma-express nyo rin ang love nyo sa inyong loved ones. Ayan, by giving them flowers. So, I hope guys, nag-enjoy kayo at may natutunan kayo sa aming flower segment ba tawag dito? What?
dried flower.
Should we call this what? Arrangement of flower? Ganon?
Dried flower arrangement.
Ayan. Dried flower arrangement. And of course, meron tayong plastic or artificial. Ito yan. Sa mga artificial, meron din po kami artificial.
Pagbukas na yung dangwa, fresh naman.
Tapos yung mga ECQ and ECQ, pwedeng tayong mag-dangwa. Ayan. So, that's it for today, guys. And if you're new in my channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell so you'll be updated each time I post a new video. Again, guys, thank you very much. Always stay safe, be bold, be blessed. This has been Jelle signing off for today. Thank you and God bless you all. Bye, everyone. See you on my next vlog. Bye, guys.